Hey, how are you doing? This is Bobby Beast, wanting to talk about the subject of family. Now, this is what I want to talk to you in regards to family. Family is not always who they say they are, and it's fine. Sometimes they don't deliver when they're supposed to deliver. Sometimes they're not there when they're supposed to be there. They are the people that we are with. We're born with them. They're the ones that we're raised with. They're the ones that we know. There are our brothers and our sisters, our aunts, our uncles, our mothers, and our fathers. Grandparents, too, if you're blessed enough to have them around. But sometimes they're not there. And sadly, disappointment does come sometime when dealing with family, no matter what it is. And sometimes family can be the ones who hurt you more than anybody. But I want to let you know not to let that bother you. This happens all the time. Sometimes your family is not your family. Sometimes your family is your worst enemy. Sometimes you're related in blood only, in flesh only, with family members only. But there are some people out there, they're not even related to you, and they're more family to you than anybody. I know I have a few people like that in my life, and I know you do too. Don't deny them, and don't let blood and connections make you be over them, because they always say no matter what we're related. But that's not the case. Understand something. Just because you are related or you're connected to a person does not mean you owe them anything. Because there are plenty of people who are related to you and they've let you suffer, right? They've turned their backs on you. They've done different things to you. They just outright don't care about you. And they're going to always use the fact that they're family to make you feel like, okay, we have to be connected. We have to be together. That is not the case. Go on with your life because you're born here to do what you are supposed to do. You're born here to be a person that you are. Everybody is not going to make it. Everybody's not going to want to do things the way that you do them. Everyone is not going to have that focus. Some families are blessed to be like that, where your family members are that close. They are there for you. They're standing with you, and they'll never turn on you. Some people are blessed like that. That doesn't mean they don't do wrong to one another sometime, because they do. But what I'm saying is that some people are tight. Some people are not. They're not with their family. Their families are not with them. They are just there. And it's like, for example, there are some people who family members live down the road from them, and they never see them. They never talk to them. They never have anything to do with one another at all. Life is going on, and they barely even speak. And it's sad, I know. But don't let that hold you back, because there's somebody or something out there that's talking to you, someone, I mean, that's willing to hold you together, that's caring that much about you. They ain't got your blood. They ain't been raised up with you. Some of them are. And they're friends. Some of them are just people you've met in your life, and somehow you are all together. Okay? Sometimes it's like that. Sometimes your friends are your family. Sometimes your family are just friends. And not even that. Some of them are not even friends. That's just the way life is sometimes. But don't let it hold you. Don't let it hold you back. Don't let it make you feel bad. Don't make them feel like, you know, you have to do, like, this is what it is. We're all connected. Don't do that. You have to decide who you are first. Look at your life. See who's really there for you. See who's in your corner. See who will fight for you to the end of time. And see who will turn on you. Sometimes the ones who fight for you for the end of time are not even your blood. Sometimes it's the ones that you've met along the way. Family sometimes are the ones that turn their back on you. They don't care. But time is they're in a situation, they need you. We're together. I'm your family. I'm this. I am that. Where were you at when I was going through pain? Where were you when I was feeling this? Because as far as I remember, you knew about it, but you didn't care. Don't try to come at me like that. So basically what I wanted to talk to you guys about is family. But I just want to say, I want all of you to stay strong. I just want to say, it's your boy, Bobby Beast. Just do what you can. Much love to you all. And I just want to say, hold it down.